There's very little writing about Ernesto Caroti on the internet. There's very few publications in English, so my initial research was very vague. However, when I arrived here, I kind of immediately started to walk around the city, taking a route which followed the works of Ernesto Caroti, and immediately kind of altered my relationship with my initial perceptions. I hadn't realized he'd made so many alterations and built so many buildings within the city. So he really has kind of shaped the kind of civic aesthetic appearance of this place. He made a lot of travels around Portugal to make a lot of sketches and drawings, which he would then use within his own stone workshops. Whilst looking through the archive of Caroti's drawings, I kind of noticed a lot of the details relating to the Battaglia Monastery. So I wanted to go there myself and kind of study this stonework and play on the idea of restoration and the handcraft within the sculpture of buildings.